Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So stay home, stay safe in this pandemic time. So today we will start the next chapter, that is the chapter 9. Here I have written that this is the chapter 9 and the topic is India climate. That means we will see the climate, season and weather of India in this chapter. So before starting the climate, we will start from weather, because it is the situation which change day to day. So weather refers to the atmospheric condition of a particular place. I will make you understand weather from example. Like if we say that today is hot or it is cloudy, we are talking about the weather, because it is a atmospheric condition for a short period of time. We can take also one example, like the temperature of Delhi on Tuesday is 35 degree Celsius. That means we are referring the weather of Delhi on a particular day. Now we will see that climate. What is climate? Climate can be described as the typical weather condition of a place over a long period of time. Climate is the condition of weather over a long period of time. The climate changes for a short period of time. It is called the season. Who study about the weather and forecast, it is called the meteorologists. Now we will see that some example of climate. If I will say that the Kerala has a hot and humid climate, that and the Kashmir is cold, so we are referring to the climate of these places. Humid is the water vapor which present in the air, and you know that what is vapor? Water vapor is the condition of water. When water heated, it converts into the gaseous form and it is called the water vapor. Now we will see the factors affecting the climates. There are some factors that affect the climate. That is the location with reference to the equator, height, distance from the sea, and rainfall, and also the direction of the wind also affect our climate. So one by one we will see about the effect of these factors. So first we will see about the equator, how equator affect our climate. You know that on the earth, equator lies in between and divides our earth into two halves. The sun rays falls on equator directly, and the area of the equator is very hot. When you will go from equator to pole side, the temperature will decrease from equator to pole. That means whenever you will go from equator to pole side, the temperature started decreasing. That's why the places which is farther from the equator experience cold areas. In India, the equator lies in the southern states of India. That's why the northern plains are colder than the south region. Next is height. How height affect our climate? You know that the higher you go, the colder you feel. That's why in summer season, most of the tourists visit the hill station, because in hilly areas they are situated in the height. That's why the area of that places were cold. Distance from sea, it is also affect our climate. The wind that blows over the sea make the nearby areas cold in comparison to those area which is far away from sea land. The nearby area experience pleasant weather and sea breeze. The rainfall and direction of the wind also affect our climate. In India, there are three main, now we will see about the seasons. India experience three main season, that is the summer, winter and monsoon. But some of the area also experience two more season, that is the spring and autumn. So one by one we will see about the summer, winter and monsoon, and also the spring and autumn. And one more thing, that is the how climate affect our area. Climate determines the types of clothes that we wear, the types of food that we eat and the types of crops that we are grown in the area. So climates affect our life also. So in this next chapter we will see about the seasons of India. Thank you.